What does it really mean to follow God? Like, as I stand here today, I'm reminded of the time my children. And when we walk outside in the snow,